Hello everyone, my name is EJ Etney, and I have the distinct pleasure of serving as the Director of the Center for Inclusion and Cross-Cultural Engagement at the University of Mississippi. On behalf of the Center for Inclusion staff, I'm honored to welcome you to the 2020 Celebration of Scholars. When students left campus for spring break, few of us could have imagined that the rest of the semester would turn out the way that it has. Just as students anticipated returning to their normal, our staff was looking forward to the programs and initiatives we'd been planning for months, all in hopes of making sure that you as students see yourselves celebrated, honored, and included at the University of Mississippi. We'd made plans for our celebration of achievement and our Lavender graduation, which provides space for us to celebrate the unique journeys and accomplishments of our racial and ethnic minority students and our LGBTQIA+ students, respectively. These programs also provide space for us to honor and thank the student leaders who work closely with the CICCE to promote diversity, equity, and inclusion. We know that this virtual acknowledgement cannot replace those opportunities to celebrate this tremendous accomplishment. And I want to assure you that we will communicate plans for our annual celebration of achievement and our Lavender graduation once the university has announced plans to reschedule the class of 2020 commencement exercises. Nevertheless, we did not want to miss an opportunity to mark this accomplishment in the lives of students, families, faculty, staff, community members, and friends who now join us to celebrate you. We are fortunate to work with amazing students here at the University of Mississippi. Students push this institution to be the best that it can for as many students as it can. They seek and find ways to leave their mark here, and their legacies won't soon be forgotten. Today, we celebrate those students, their leadership, their courage, and as this pandemic has reminded us in ways we could have never expected, their drive, tenacity, and determination. Most of all, we celebrate these students' futures. The world that they have and will help shape will be better for their contributions. And we are grateful that they granted us an opportunity to play a small part in shaping their futures. Our hope is that these graduates transition to new opportunities, challenges, and successes, and that they look fondly on the times that they spent at the University of Mississippi, feeling a deep and lasting connection to this institution. We welcome all of the graduates and anyone who has joined us in honoring them as partners in our work to make sure that the University of Mississippi is a welcoming and inclusive environment for all students. We invite you to follow us on our social media platforms at UM Inclusion, where we will keep you abreast of what we are doing to support students and any opportunities there might be to partner with us to enhance our work. Thank you for taking this moment to celebrate these graduates. And without further ado, I present to you the 2020 Celebration of Scholars. Thank you.
It's up to you. a celebration. It's a celebration.
Celebrate good times, come on.
Let's celebrate. There's a party going on right here. A dedication to last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate and party with you. Come on now. Let's all celebrate and have a good time, yeah, yeah.
Celebration.
We gon' celebrate and have a good time. It's time to come together. It's up to you. What's your pleasure?
Everyone around the world, come on! Yeah.
It's a celebration.
Yeah.
It's a celebration.
Celebrate good times, come on.
Let's celebrate. Come on now.
Celebrate good times, come on.
Let's celebrate. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate. It's all right. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate. It's all right, baby. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate. It's all right. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate. It's all right.
Turns out the joke's on me, 'cause it In school, it don't even matter, I was acting a fool. But who would think the raps would turn into racks? Don't matter, matter of fact, kick a happen to you. Scars on my head, I'm the boy who lived. The boy loved playing when the boy too sick. Reclining on a prayer, I'm declining to help. I've been lying to my body, can't rely on myself. No, last year I got addicted, suffocating my name and start to miss my chance. LA for 4 months, end up leaving right back. I'm in love with my city, just leaving my hat. I felt hogtied ever since my dog died. He lit an 84, man, that's a long ride. I know he up there, he just sit anyway. I'll be racing up the stairs, I'ma get to the gate singing. Come a day where we be better as friends. We in a marathon, we could build a marriage on arguments as parents, they get deeper than a baritone. I've been getting blocked, just trying to make songs with friends. Labels told me to my face that they own my friends. I got to pray like, am I after too legit? I got the power, I could poke Lucifer with crucifix. I cannot strip on stupid shit that stand out like I'm ludicrous. I know some folks that talk so much you think they drive a Uber whip. Queen said, why we in a queen bed? I said, it's yours, don't worry, love being here. I'm just here to catch my breath, I got a world tattoo. She said, cool, just bring me some food.
All my days, I pray and pray, and I'll see the finish line. Oh, I'm gonna finish mine.
had a dream, or was it real? We crossed the line, and it was on. We crossed the line, it was on this time. I've been denying how I feel, you've been denying what you want. You want from me, talk to me, baby. I want some satisfaction, take me to the stars. Just like, oh, this is on. Can't make it stop. Give me all you got. I want it all or nothing. No more in between now. Give you everything to me. Let's get real, baby. A chemical reaction. Take me in your arms and make me oh.
Trouble melts like lemon. lemon drops high above the chimney top. That's where you find me. Oh, somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly and the dream that you did. Lemon drops high above the chimney top. That's where